in my own world of make-believe.
You'd be able to hear it.
Good old basketball hoop.
Yes. Watch for the thorns, mate. There's thorns right under your arm.
That's just amazing. It's not so much.
Another shed. Some pretty gnarly thorns you're about to walk into. Yeah. Oh, that's manky.
Pair of shoes.
They look like cheap shoes. Might be your size, mate. Nothing. Just more rubbish and clothes. Stick you in the birdcage, mate.
Put you in the bloody birdcage, just then do my laces up.
I got the shaky stick again. Haven't seen any sign of these cameras yet.
Everything is so old.
It's just
these
odd.
These are the types of places I prefer than newer places.
Yeah, these are the good places.
Yeah.
Thanks for bringing us here, mate. Pretty amazing spot. Can we probably go already? I haven't seen our chickens.
No, I think the chickens are long gone.
Mate, look at all those chickens.
Look at all those chickens. The property.
Prophecy.
Prophecy. I have a prophecy that this place has no power. Looks like a bit of lettuce or something. Cabbage. Make a soup.
Still no entrance.
This can't be a bust, surely.
Can't be a bust, no. We'll have to be somewhere. I can't tell if that metal's new or not. Looks a little bit new actually.
Oh, the one
That looks new.
Which one?
The bars going across.
Yeah. Pretty good, it's been tagged.
Yeah. Not so much that metal, that metal. Where will the power come from? That's my question. Possible.
That's a Shiba. Nah, these are old boards, mate, because they can tell you have a sticker on it. There's nothing on this other side, is there?
I don't think there's anything on the front. We didn't see anything. Wrecked.
Even those other ones are good. How else could you get in?
The only other option is to go up, which that's sketchy as all hell.
Thank you.
is that?
Nothing.
A bit of power cord or something.
That's kind of cool. The light.
Ah, yeah, that's what it's called. Yes. Hey, there's the they died here. Some first, some second, me last.
I reckon that might be true.
What? They died here or some first, maybe second, me last.
Murder,
maybe
suicide.
That's why people think it's haunted.
Yeah. The room is just... Wait, look at this. Run while you can.
Isn't it creepy?
Just a little bit. We need to like...
Without it, the graffiti like, and all that, I don't think this place is that creepy.
We got a Bible here. Jerusalem Bible. I believe.
Come over here. Look how old this stuff is. Please.
Mate, the murderer is a fox.
Fox.
The murderer is a fox.
What is it with the murder theme here? Like all the books are murder this and murder this. The concentration camp. Bloody. What's his face? That does not look like a friendly day.
No.
I think the one I'm talking about is Harry Potter. Funny Harry Potter closet under here.
No cameras, no alarms. Alright,
get all the boobs.
Too late to start running. Yeah, I don't know where it's got insurance things for you.
Did you see that up there?
Yeah.
In 3D?
Yeah.
It's too late to start running. You're mine now. Keep that. Stick that, I reckon it was maybe probably not bedroom.
Well,
maybe.
Nah, we gotta walk this, there's some good stuff in there.
Oh, that's a manky ass shower. Still got the soap in it. Oh, it's crab. This is the kitchen. This is the kitchen.
The suits.
Yeah.
I got written on them.
Kent, Tukin, Runaway, Drury.
They're all recorded movies.
That's a pretty cool find, I reckon.
There. Roof's collapsing.
Holy shit.
Oh. It smells really badly, like water damage down here. The carpet's all soggy.
Need someone to get a photo of that.
This might be like
carrot mix, chook food, dog food, horse feed. They had horses. It's like bugs or something on it before, I don't know. Oh shit. Looks fairly old for a 2001 Abando though.
I tried to avoid seeing the inside of this place before coming, that's what I normally do.
Oh, this is a great bathroom. Actually, doesn't look half bad. Just ignore all the broken shit. Onwards and upwards, I suppose.
Jeez.
Oh, yeah. I don't know how stable this floor is, it's moving under me. Oh, there's lots of fluff. Piss off. Where'd he go?
He's in the other room. Doing a quick sweep.
I know, I can feel it.
Just stay a bit more.
No, you can walk across it. Just watch yourself. Oh, there's a good bed in here.
That's cool.
Just cigarette butt in this mattress.
This is where the score is pretty good.
Oh, I wouldn't go testing that, mate. I can see through the floor.
I loved everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.